ahead of Amarnath Yatra, the Home Minister is going to chair a high-level meeting. That's the input that we're getting. Amit Shah to review preparedness for Amarnath Yatra. This, of course, in wake of the recent terror attacks in Jammu. The Union Home Minister is going to chair a high-level meeting and review the security situation in Jammu and Kashmir ahead of the Amarnath Yatra. He is going to take stock of the preparedness of Amarnath Yatra. We'll try and connect with the reporters as well to get you more details. Remember, four terror attacks took place in Jammu and Kashmir. One, in fact, on a bus full of pilgrims. And then we saw terror attacks in Doda as well and Harinagar in Kathua. At the moment, that's what we're given to understand, that ahead of the Amarnath Yatra, the government does not want to take any chance. The security officials don't want to take any chance. There's a high-level security meeting that will be chaired by the Union Home Minister, Amit Shah, to take stock of the preparedness for the Amarnath Yatra. Big news coming in. The Home Minister is going to chair a high-level meeting in wake of the terror attacks that took place in Jammu and Kashmir and ahead of the Amarnath Yatra. Akanksha, what are you picking up?
Well, in just some time, this crucial meeting is going to start. Union Home Minister Amit Shah is going to hold a high-level meeting here in the national capital to take stock of the situation in Jammu Kashmir. This in the wake of the spate of terror incidents in the Union Territory. In fact, Amarnath Yatra is also going to begin from June 29th, and he's also going to take the stock of the preparations for that. Remember, last year, Amarnath Yatra went on smoothly, and this time also, Union government will ensure that it remains seamless. They will ensure that the traffic movement is seamless, the security situation remains okay in the Union Territory. The meeting is going to begin in some time. In fact, the Union Home Secretary Ajay Bhalla has arrived for the meeting. More and more officials are yet to arrive. The Lieutenant Governor of the Jammu and Kashmir will be part of the meeting, along with Director General of CRPF, Director of IB, and all of them are going to be part of this crucial meeting. In fact, yesterday, Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir held a meeting in Jammu where he took stock of the situation. In fact, directed the police official to coordinate with the security agencies and be prepared for the Amarnath Yatra as well. So these are the directions that were given. And in today's meeting, it is expected that Union Home Minister Amit Shah will give a broader guideline for Amarnath Yatra, as well as will take stock of the security state.
All right, Akanksha, thank you very much for getting us the details. With that, we're taking a very short break. News and updates will continue.